Eric's comedic thought of the day. I was born in an Italian-American family, and one of the things when you have an Italian mother is she looks at you, especially if you're a man, as you're a child. You are the second coming of Jesus. Oh my God, he is the most wonderful person in the world. He can do no wrong until you walk into the room. And then she looks at you and says, why do you do nothing around here? You know, I work myself to the bone every day. You don't appreciate me. So you see, that's my comedic thought of the day. Italian mothers. They say one thing to their friends, but they say another thing to you. Am I right? Am I right? Right.